What is up, everyone? It's good to be back with another video. And yeah, more God of War Ragnarok. We have the game completely maxed out on ultra settings, and we're playing the game on the hardest difficulty too. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Tell your friends and tell your family. It's absolutely free, it doesn't cost anything. So with all that being said, let's continue on with more God of War Ragnarok.
Dropnir? I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
I will help me kill Heimdall.
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're artists.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying. Now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood it.
No matter what you thought, I understood. My son is in danger. You will not allow harm to come to him.
Wow, that's a lot of rings, isn't it?
Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit the lady. Oh. Whew, that's a relief. Kratos, whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about, brother.
See you out there.
The lady.
Time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fret. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimp shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
Brock, with all the tricks.
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the...
Not that. The gate.
What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in Nidavellir been making a fuckery of the works. Probably on account of all that incursioning you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates said never even think to look for, on account of being stupid.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He's the plane.
And yet so colorful.
Why is this here? Who knows? What's in here? Wait. I thought that was the side area and this wasn't, but this is actually the side area.
Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Okay.
Well, I can see why it's an abandoned service tunnel. Careful, brother. That looks flammable.
Okay.
Fortuitous oil spill.
Fun spoil. Fuel. Fuel spoil. Spoil fuel. Uh-oh.
Go!
Wait, how did I get in there?
Sindri, is that you?
Yes. I need to talk to Kratos. Please listen. You have to let me take Brock's place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh dear.
Seems adamant, doesn't he?
Ran off, you know. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought for God and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, aren't you entitled to art?
Heavy runic. Is it something to do with this?
These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that lock.
Yeah. Maybe I can use Freya.
Should work with ice as well. It's open.
A one shot. Well,
Outpost.
Well, that was a bloody heartier sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We'll need to get one of those gates open.
Ah, you've seen these troughs before, haven't we, brother?
That worked, shall we?
I want to find it. We can take that Mars, does it? Yeah, because there's no water getting there.
This opinion of yours, was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
my... I know. And we both know the places protecting your child can take you. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Now, where have they got the third one hidden away?
Now, what have we got? A horn. Okay, two or four horns. Oh, what's in here? Oh, you're running away, are you?
Anything wrong with the disparity in size? Or number of limbs, say?
Nothing in the world.
Okay.
Huh?
There. Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations, nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your face. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here.
You're right. Not for me.
Left flank!
Oh, bugger. There's two of them.
And they're angry.
Alpha!
Okay, let's try that again. Well, let's bring them out here. I want all the bullshit! I want all the bullshit! I want all the bullshit.
Well, who's ready for some fresh air after that? Everyone? Thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
Look, I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on you. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon and to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar yar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun now.
Hey, you made it! About time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to the fort. You sure did go to pains coming here, busting old Tyr loose. What a prize he turned out to be, huh? Lucid enough when it's time to steal my kitchen, though.
Brock's the best.
You're gonna pick a fight with us two thick dicks? Seriously? These mutts? No wonder they shine. Watch your eyes! You don't got what it takes! Hang on. Almost got it. There. Well, come on in, stranger.
Never do get used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. Act civilized and hopefully nobody springs an alarm. No, quit your nattering, you snake-sucking mommy milksops with your protective gear. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? Well, that ain't no good. You see what's wrong here, don't you? Those creepy flying eyeballs made a nest up on the cables. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them off. That ain't coming back down till we deal with that nest up there. Come on, try to get close. Big Boomer coming up! Okay, looks like that wheel up there opened the gate. Not that we can reach it or anything. No grappling up there. Why don't you look around and see if there's a way to lift this lid?
On it right now for you, Brock.
Now we're talking! Hang on, coming around!
Brother, did you notice the dwarves of the camp were twice as alarmed to see Brock than they were to see you?
They did seem surprised.
Alright, now I can use this plane to cap that guy over there. You just give me the signal when you're ready.
Now.
On it!
Turn it.
Copy that.
Ah, promising.
There you go. Right on the money.
Turn it again.
Aye, aye. Gates open. Come on through and get those cables.
Okay. Oh, heavy runic.
think they seen us.
Incoming! Above you!
Hey, good morning! Finally! Now we can ride on up to the forge. Come on! The lady's waiting. Hey! Got another riddle for you. What gets bigger the more you take away from it?
Well, let's see. That's an abstract, I expect. Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Don't go stomp.
Oh, isn't that clever? Bampot.
Wait. Is he going to lower it for me? Okay. I'll just jump down then. Come on, bro. Okay. What are you doing, bro? Come on.
More important than the form of the thing. Hang on. I smell trouble. You don't know what it takes.
Lady, then.
The Lady of the Forge. Ain't a more magical creature in this whole realm. Why, I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee-high to Anokin. But Sindri'd never have it. Said I was too uncouth. But today's finally the day. Woo! I got goosebumps on my bunions. Go!
Oh. I've never seen you so reverence. Are you nervous?
What? Shut up. No, fuck you. Go on, Pasty. Turn the crank. Let's do this.
It does not work.
Huh? What is it this time? Oh, fuck no. Do I gotta fix everything in this dang city my own self? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me. Yeesh, this place ain't in some disrepair. It's disrespectful, I tell you.
Hello, Hammer.
I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky, silvery stuff. You'll figure it out.
This lady, what does she do?
Well, we'll both see soon enough, won't we? I know this, though. If we're real lucky, she'll give us her blessing. Doesn't give them to every piece, but the ones she does, there's something to behold.
The axe?
Well, that particular process was a whole nother cluster, huh? Maybe sometime I'll spin you that tale. Faye's the only one who ever got my highbrow since he came. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from the taste of it. Now I need a chunk of that bronze material over by all that busted up wood.
Okay.
In those days, I get so caught up in trying to be the best that I work till I womb drop. It's so fine, there's less to prove. You learn to keep your own pace. Save your extra effort for when it's personal. Like for when you finally get to show the lady who you are. Wow, Goaty, you sure did give up on that riddle in a hurry.
I give up nothing. Gets bigger the more you take away, is it?
That's right.
Sorted. It's desire.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? Desire only grows when you take away the thing you desire. All right, it's not perfect, but let's hear your answer.
Oh, you won't get it out of me that easy.
He's not down him. That's funny.
One more crank to turn and it's onto the forge.
I see no forge.
You don't see the form of a forge, but we're going to the nature of one.
Nature of one.
I was almost following him for a moment there.
We're good. Crank it.
She needs a final ingredient. The blood of a god. Give her your hand.
You almost forgot. Ma'am, it would be an honor if you might bless you for us. Are you, Hello? Hello? What the fuck was that? She acts like I weren't even here.
Mermaids don't speak to our corporeal bodies. It's been to a part of our soul. Perhaps specifically, you might be missing.
Uh-oh. He's found out.
Fuck! Damn it, Sindri, you lying cat scrubber! I knew it. I died. I fucking died! The fuck you want?
It needs a blessing.
Yeah, well, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the tomb.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? No, no, I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters, not its form.
May this weapon strike true. May it be wielded with wisdom. May it be put down when its job is done.
A little moment to be brought there.
Now you know I can't let you take our new gal home without you. We got volunteers! Nasty head! Go away, brother!
The first weapon a Spartan learned.
The hell! Ain't this just like old times?
To put it more forebodingly myself.
Here, brother! That couldn't find a fence on high!
Throw it all you like! Drop there, old man!
Didn't realize there were going to be more enemies there.
Now you know I
can't. Okay, let's try that again. Messing around here.
We got volunteers. Hey, think maybe you want to try out that new spear or what?
Nasty hit!
door's looking pretty battle-worthy to me. Let's see if she can help us get out of here, too.
And you wait until then.
Yep. Guess we're doing this one boy style. Listen, I appreciate what you said back there. It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rack-scabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. The guy dies, he's got the right to know about it.
Take heart, Brock. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
No, never mind all that. We gotta finish putting the spirit through her paces. Come on! Might have to get creative up ahead. Oh, lick my face! There's eyeball nests all over! Get your throwing arm in here! Better take out that nest or it'll be Eyeball City out here.
Incoming! Above you!
Setting off a spear in anything like that's a sure way to alter your circumstances on the right quick. Yeah. Hey, you're a natural.
Bigger the more you take away. Is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's all. Them eyeballs are taking over the ground. We better beat them out.
Okay. I should actually just rage at the start. Spear attachment.
Back to Ratatosk, whenever you're ready.
Let's unlock him. Have I got any skills? Couple of upgrades on it. Awesome.
Ah, that's blocked. Bit late for that.
Got one last favor to ask of the both of you, and we can call a square. What happened down there in the forge with the lady? That's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Oh, very well.
He's a dumb bug. Maybe those Grim will take him down.
Now, can we do any upgrades?
Thank you, Brock. It is a good spear.
Damn straight it is.
Chest armor's level 5, level 5, and level 5. May as well upgrade these. Huh. Now, why is this highlighted? I can't upgrade any yet, so... Okay.
Reckon I see how you'll be getting down from up here. Best I find my own way back. Been too auspicious a day to end it horking and borking.
Okay, well, I'm going to leave it here for this part. Let me know what you think about the game and the video down in the comment section, and... Yeah, game's super fun. Let me know what you think about God of War, whether it's 2018 or this one here, Ragnarok, if you played it or if you've watched it, what is it that you like about it? And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Tell your friends and tell your family. It's absolutely free and doesn't cost anything. And as always, take it easy, have a good one, and goodbye!